Yeah, my name is General Ford for you, and I paint cars. I'm painting cars over. And I'm gonna paint very soon the flying car. The flying car is the next project when I have time to do it. And nobody can paint me, but it doesn't bother me. Only the ones who are gonna make it and know what to do. But before we're gonna test the flying car, we're gonna paint the flying car. I have to tell you about the engine. The engine of the car is an engine that makes the wheel spin forward. And the wheel goes in, a wheel goes forward when the engine goes choop, 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 choop. Then the wheel goes forward faster. Now I want to say that the flying car is a different motor, because the motor not going to go this. This is only when we go front. Then everything is going to the front, out to the back. This is making the difference. Then he goes from left to right, you can see. And the front goes from right to left. Okay. But I want to make a flying car that goes up in the air and down again. So we're gonna, I need people, you know, who can watch the engine very quick. You can watch an engine maybe very quick at your garage. And then you can see the engine is going. But if you can turn the engine around, if you are an engineer, then you're gonna do this. The engine is gonna do this. You see the engine is going up like this, but now we're going up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're going this thing up. So the engine on the car goes up like this. Chip, chip, chip. Yeah. And that's all. There we go from. But now we are going like this. And that's how we go up. And turn it around. We're going very easy. So this is how we go up. Let's pick 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the car goes up. And the car goes down by this. That's how we're gonna do it. And that's how you're gonna design it. And then you make sure that you have a Wintro Fonter, you know what a Wintro Fonter is, on the right shield of the engine. And then you need a filter 40 and a filter 60 and a filter 70 in the back. And in the front you need only a filter 1. And in the side you need only filter 40 and 60. People who know the engine, they know what I'm talking about. And then the engine is going to take the car up like this. Now we are up, and when we are going front and up, yeah. Oh, that's God, you know, yeah, God saying we have to do this. That's new, then we do this again. Yeah, because when you go forward, and we are up, yeah, so one is doing the going up, and you stand 1, 2 meters above the ground, and then you go, because then you are keeping the wave in the car. So then the front is going the same. It's not the same like a train. The train goes chuk chuk, but now you go chuk 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 chuk. Yeah, like you are, yeah, like a plane. Chuk chuk chuk. Yeah, like you are skiing or something along the, a strange ski movement. So I hope that you can watch your engine and that you can give me very quick the results about an engine going up and down. So now you know how it is, and the engineer can go to work, and then I'm very happy that we are making some progress. And I'm gonna paint the car and make sure it's lightweight and that it has everything on it that God wants me to do. I hope that we are going forward with car painting. My name is King, doing chain goods for Juliana, so I'll see you later on.